thank you for coming.
Donald Rumsfeld may be facing charges in Germany. Doubt it, because the system always filters that shit out. But it's funny because that was a daydream I had a long time ago. And here's a song about that daydream.